Hey guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today we're going to be trying the water candy. This is the bread too. So yeah. So now I'm going to be trying. This one's still melted, even though it's been in the freezer. I got slobber on my arms. This is creamsicle.
Get out of there.
Can't taste anything. Got paper in my mouth. Do you want this one or do you want this one?
You get your own.
Do you want it? Oh.
Well, good because Logan gets it.
Okay.
I want the strawberry.
You want the strawberry cheesecake? Okay. The next thing I'm going to be trying is the strawberry cheesecake one. So it looks like this. Ready? Mmm. Really good. I don't like the strawberry part, but I do like the cheesecake part. What is there? She just put a bone under there? Okay. What? It's stuck in my tooth. Pass me the water bottle, please. Okay. I got some water to cleanse my palate after having all of these things, and then we'll move on to the next.
Looking at the camera, right? It's weird for it to have Facebook now. I gotta be careful with what I post.
You don't even post
anything. That's true.
It went down the wrong hole. Good. I'm so thirsty. I guess saltwater taffy is actually makes you thirsty. It's not salty if that's what you're thinking. Okay. The next one I'm going to be trying, I don't know about. This one is root beer float. I don't think it's going to taste good.
Okay.
He's right there. So, since it smells pretty gross for you guys, I'll do the whole thing for this one. Okay guys, so the root beer float was not good. I spit it out. I'm sorry guys.
Yeah,
yeah
it does, but it's not working for me.
Not for me.
My internet wasn't working.
This is another Napoleon. I got two of some of them, so I'm not gonna have that one.
Yes.
I'm going to try this one because I'm not sure if it's the blue raspberry or if it's cotton candy or not, because I don't think I got two of the blue raspberry. So I'm going to see. I think this one actually is cotton candy. Maybe not. Maybe it's another blue raspberry. Or maybe that's just how cotton candy tastes. I don't know. Maybe I left the cotton candy because I swear I had one. But I don't know. Here, do you want this one?
Erica? Just put it back in the bag.
Okay. I don't know what this one is, but it's the next one. Maybe this one's cotton candy? I'm not sure.
Okay.
actually. Okay, so this one is normal licorice swirl. So it's just red licorice. Tastes like a cough drop. It doesn't taste like licorice. Not good. You can't see them, but there's a bunch of dogs here. Next one I'm going to be trying is grape. Now, I don't think I'm going to like this one. Okay guys, so the next one I'm going to be trying, I already told you, is grape. I'm getting sick of saltwater taffy. I really don't want any more. Doing it for you guys. Really good.
And
it tastes good at the beginning. But now it tastes like the Hubba Bubba tape. The great flavor of the Hubba Bubba tape. I know I have more. I can't remember if I tried this s'mores one yet already. I tried too many, I can't even remember. So I'm gonna be trying the s'mores one now. It tastes like maple fudge.
I'm good.
Ganner, no, you're not getting any of me. No.
Baby?
A little baby? Who's your baby? Little baby? Okay. Couple in. What is that on my little arm? Little finger. I don't know if I tried them all yet. I know there's one more. Here it is. I didn't try this caramel one yet. It's caramel swirl. Ugh. It's not bad, it's just caramel. Nothing special. Look at his stomach, it's two different colors. I can't really show you guys. There's a line down the middle of his stomach, and it's one side's light, one side's dark. Say hi. Do you fart?
Thank you.
You fart. Huh? Did ya? Did you fart, baby? It smells like your fart. It smells like you farted. Maybe Bossy farted. Did you fart, baby?
Are you recording that?
Yeah. Oh. What happened, baby? Oh, baby. Big boy. Still a puppy. Alright guys, so that's it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. Yes, I do know my bun is lopsided. Don't worry about that. If you enjoyed it, and give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, join the fam. Ew! If you don't know what that means, it means to be as creative as you want, filling in the blank. Turn on post notifications, which is that little bell. Comment down below what video you want to see next. And always remember, the N is your power. Bye guys!